G'day guys and welcome back to Eidos the Great YouTube channel. So in today's video guys, we're reacting to Mercury's Feat the Game in My Sleep. Now these are two of my favourite artists, absolutely love the game. You know, he's that old school rapper, Merc, an amazing guy, awesome artist. Most of his videos he doesn't copyright, so you know, we can react to them and well, I don't get monetized because I'm not there yet, but, you know, people can get monetized for him. So shout out to Merc for that. He's one of the realest out there. But yeah, let's get into this. I'm super excited for this one. Let's go.
Hey, y'all not ready. Me and Merc, we got another one coming. Some real shit. Lock the fuck in.
I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras, bitch, I do this shit in my sleep.
Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like that. Oh, this is going to be a good one.
You know I'm cut from a different fabric, mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish, smiling for the cameras, bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm come from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, cause she can't take me out of these streets. No, 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 no. Disappear like dominoes. Watching my fall like dominoes. You could all get it.
Ooh, that first verse. First little bit was amazing. Ready?
Me out of these streets. No, 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 no. Disappear like dominoes. Watching my fall like dominoes. You could all get it like a common cold. I'm a leprechaun looking for that pot of gold.
Like the common cold, I'm a leprechaun looking for the pot of gold. Oh, the way he just executed that was perfect.
I was watching my fall like dominoes. You could all get it like a common cold. I'm a leprechaun looking for that pot of gold. I remember them Walmart clothes. Now when it comes to drip, it's a closet full. Never graduated on honor roll. I just planted the seed and I watched it grow. And I know that they mad at my progress. But just wait till they see what I got next. If it's me versus you, there's no contest. This whole time you've been missing the concept.
And I know that you want to trade places. I'm living rent free in your head on vacation. Same team, day one, same faces. Same dream, same love, ain't changing. And I know they rely on.
Oh, I like that bit where he's like, it was like, I'm living in your head rent free. So he said something, but oh, just the execution of it. This is why I love Merc.
This whole time you've been missing the concert.
And I know that you want to trade places. I'm living rent free in your head on vacation. Same team, day one, same faces. Same dream, same love, ain't changing.
And I know they rely on me. So anything that they buys on me, I gotta make sure that my guys can eat. Gotta fly in private.
I'm riding around
the city looking lavish.
Oh, the first verse. Oh, Merc killed it. You know what? We've still got the game to come up. Oh, I'm excited for this.
Riding for the cameras, bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm cut from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, but she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish. Riding for the cameras, bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm cut from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, but she can't take me out of these streets. No, 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 no.
I'm around with the stick on me since 05 in the big. Coming for the 6-4 to the limit.
Oh, going back, man. The game straight away, he comes out with fire.
I'm savage, she can't take me out of these streets. No, 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 no.
I'm around with the stick on me since 05 in the big homie for the 6-4 to the Lambo doors. When I slide, shitting on gangsta shit, that's me. Probably dying it on me. Should have been dead on the shit I did. How the fuck I make it to an OG?
He is an OG, man. Shout out to the game. One of the best artists probably out there. You know, he's probably not in my 10 favorite artists. He's up there, but probably not my top 10, like, favorite, that is. But he's probably in my top 10 greatest artists still alive. Like, him and Eminem, man, I loved it when they collabed together. Yeah.
Quarter ounce to an OZ, weekend trips, OT. Back and forth up to 10, swimming in the hen, riding low key. Yeah, I smile cause I love life. Strapped up, still thug life. Rap shit, only half baked, still in the mug, getting the club right, yeah. Smoke chronic, you know we got the best shit. That Dr. Dre, that Snoop Dogg, that pull up on us on the West shit. And you know we grind, you know we rolling, you know we holding. New Ferrari on PCH, strapped up in slow motion. I'm in the Lambo with the doors open. Fuck 12, I ain't gotta close it. Like a sideshow on East Oakland. I'ma spin this shit, just keep smoking. Yeah, I gotta live my life. We only live one time, we ain't coming back. Do this shit right.
Oh, he killed it. Wow. Then we're going to play at the chorus, man. I needed 5 minutes with these guys, man. 5 minutes.
Smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm cut from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, but she can't take me out of these streets. I'm riding around the city looking lavish. Smiling for the cameras. Bitch, I do this shit in my sleep. They know I'm cut from a different fabric. Mama said I'm savage, but she can't take me out of these streets. No, no, no.
We'll let the end play out. All right, I think that pretty much will wrap it up though, guys. Wow, what a banger. Mercury's Beat the Game. In My Sleep, this is going to go straight on the Spotify playlist because I have to play this in the car. This was such a dope song, man. Shout out to Merc, shout out to the game. What a song this was. But anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy this one. If you did, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to me if you haven't already. Also, leave down in the comments other songs you'd like to hear me react to, whether it's another artist or someone I've listened to before. Please let me know down in the comments. I'm open to heaps of suggestions. Thank you all once more. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.